do some yoga poses for balance, and then we'll do a little Qigong to balance the energy, especially since anxiety and unsettled feelings arise during this coronavirus time. Hopefully, balancing physically and energetically will be helpful. So enjoy your practice. Here we go. We're going to begin seated. We'll end up standing, but most of the practice will be in the chair. So as you start, just take a few minutes. Relax your hands on your lap. Close your eyes. Take some nice deep breaths. And with every exhale, really settle into your chair. Feel yourself grounding, being supported. And then you can let your breath flow naturally for just a moment, so you can take time to notice, noticing what we're feeling externally. Feel the air on your skin, the clothes on your skin. And then notice what you're feeling and sensing internally. Maybe you can feel your heartbeat. Maybe you can feel the aliveness in your veins as the blood is coursing through you. Maybe you're noticing an ache or a pain. If so, just relax around it, soften around it, and send compassion. And let's open the eyes and start deepening the breath. Inhale. And we can exhale through the mouth here. One more like that. Inhale. And exhale. And let's bring the arms out to the side. Relaxed and down. We'll warm up with, it's called Three Treasure Crane. So the inhale, the crane's wings open a bit, and exhale, relax down. Then we inhale higher, spread your wings, let your fingers drop down and then gather them near your thumb. And then exhale, relax down. This time, arms come all the way up. Bring the thumbs and forefingers together to create a diamond shape. You can gaze at it, unless it hurts your neck, don't hurt your neck. And then exhale, wings come down. So we're going to just do this flow. Inhale a little bit up and exhale down. If feeling a little bit natural to you, you can close your eyes. Exhale down. Inhale, arms all the way up. Make a diamond. Exhale. Inhale a little bit up. Exhale down. Inhale, your wings open up. And exhale. Few more of these, go way high this time. Exhale. Inhale a little bit. Inhale the wings open and then relax. Last one up. And let the wings come down. Place your hands on your knees, drop your chin. Start to notice that big opening in the back of your neck and between your shoulders. Breathe into that. And then on your next inhale, let's roll right ear to right shoulder. And hang out here for a moment. Let the muscles start to lengthen. Feel that stretch. Keep your face relaxed and your shoulders relaxed. And then exhale, your chin rolls right back down to the center again. Pause. And then inhale, left ear, left shoulder. Relax here, a couple breaths. And roll your chin back down to your chest. So you decide, would you like to do more of these half neck circles? Or would you like to do a full neck circle? Whatever you like, go ahead, move slowly and mindfully, noticing everything you feel. Relaxing into the tight spots. And if you're doing the full circles, go ahead and change your direction here. One more. And then bring your head back up to neutral position. Let's start warming up the shoulders with some shoulder rolls. And if you're feeling loose, you can add your elbows and start getting these shoulders into bigger and bigger movements. Feels good. Couple more, and you can inhale up, exhale down, trying to link breath with movement because that's what creates so much healing. And let's bring both our arms back down to your knees, and I'm crossing one over the other. Let's begin with the left on top of the right, and we're gonna lift the arm up. Follow it with your gaze and far back as feels comfortable for a twist. Keep your core engaged, your spine long, and then exhale, bring it back down to the opposite knee. We're gonna use the same arm several times, so follow it up and back. Inhale up. And exhale back. Inhale and exhale. Let's do one more. Inhale and exhale. All right, now we're going to bring the right hand across over the left so we can do the other side. So as you inhale, right arm's going up and back. You find your twist. Exhale to the knee. Nice fluid movements that just flows with the breath. How about two more on this side? Very nice. Okay, now we're ready to do another twist. I like to shake off between sometimes. Now this one, we're mimicking a bear claws with our hands, and we're keeping the wrists bent because that will activate different energy points. So we'll start with the hands, they don't have to touch, but right over the shoulders, sitting up tall, core is engaged. And when we twist, we're gonna twist from the waist. You'll feel it in the waist, you'll feel your waist, the ribs, and then the shoulders, and the head is last to turn. And the arms are gonna begin, first time, we'll inhale here, exhale, push down, arms go down. And we'll do that both sides. Then we're gonna do it the second round with the arms going shoulder height, both sides. And the last round, arms go up high and back. All right, here we go. Hands start here. This is your inhale. Exhale, twist, press the palms down. Inhale to center. Exhale, other side, push down. Center. This time, shoulder height. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. This time, we go high. Exhale. Exhale. Now shoulder height. Now press down. Inhale. Let's do another round. Exhale. Now that you know it, see if you can focus on the feeling in your waist, the feelings in the ribs, maybe the shoulders. And the last one, press down and down. And come back to center. Let's rub our hands together and then shake. There you go. And as long as we're shaking, let's go all the way up, do a lot of shakes, and come all the way down. And now we're slow down the shakes, but keep the wrists moving. Let's do wrist circles and come up. And exhale down. We'll do one more like that. Inhale up. And this time, keep the arms up. Stretch your palms out, reach your fingers. I should say stretch your fingers out. Take a big stretch, lengthen through your spine. So this next series will be for the spine. This is our inhale. The exhale will bring, crossing the arms, bringing them to your shoulders, and it might feel good to drop your chin and you can relax your back a bit. Then we're gonna inhale, swoop the arms back behind you, grabbing onto your chair, hinging forward, lifting your heart for a back bend. Exhale, crossing the arms again. Inhale, swooping the arms up, reaching. Exhale, cross to your shoulders. Inhale, arms behind you, lean forward. So we're gonna keep this moving, just flowing with the breath up. Always coming back to the crossed arms at the shoulders. And if you can think about it, you can change the cross every time you arrive at your shoulders. Inhale, exhale to the shoulders. Inhale, swoop, exhale, relax. We have a few more. And let's do one more. And with your hands on your shoulders, tuck your head, round your back a lot here. Bring your hands to your knees. Separate your feet at least hip distance. And then inhale, rock forward and look up. Exhale, rock back. Inhale, come forward. Exhale, rock back. Let's do one more of these. And exhale. Now come to neutral. Let's make some circles with the hand, with the wrists. So make a fist and make some circles. And then we're gonna go the other way. So the next one we'll do, I forget the official name, but the idea is that this is a monkey giving and then taking. So what we do is we start with our wrists like this and then roll the knuckles together so the knuckles are up, and then we offer forward, unfurl the fingers. And then the thumbs come together and we make our little fists and bring it in. And we keep the cycle going. This is an inhale and this is the exhale. Offer and take. Offer and take. Get your rhythm. Start to feel comfortable with the movement in the wrists and the fingers. And then we're gonna add a leg. One side goes up and comes back in. Offer and come back in. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. trying to stay up tall, trying to lift the leg as high as it wants to go. Keeping your breath nice and even. And let's just do a couple more. And shake that one off. Good, good, good. Okay, the next one. Let's bring the right ankle on top of the left knee for a little stretch. So sit up tall, navel's in, spine is long. We're gonna take an inhale and exhale forward. You decide how far. If it feels right, you can put some weight kind of right below the knee and around the ankle. Keep your heart pressing forward, looking forward. Relax through your head. Let that open up as much as it wants to. Breathe through the stretch. It's good to keep this foot flexed. And with all your practices, take care of yourself. Don't do any poses that don't feel right for you. But I hope this one feels good. One more breath here. All right, next inhale, we're gonna come back up. One hand on your knee, one on your foot. We're gonna lift the shin off the knee and open up the hip by pressing the knee one way and the foot the other. Good. And now we're gonna hold underneath the thigh and do our big old hip circles. Bigger the better. And then we'll go the other way. Okay, and hug the knee in tight. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Put it down if you like to massage. I always like to. Good, and we're ready for the other one. So the left ankle on the right knee. Sit up tall. Feel both sits bones grounded into your chair. And then you're gonna rock forward just as much as gives you a good stretch. And whenever you're doing a long stretch like this, it helps and adds to the benefits if you can make your exhales longer than your inhales. Just helps those muscles relax a little more quickly. Exhale and sink a little more closely, close to the knee, close to the calf. Let's do one more breath. Then we're going to inhale up, hold the foot with one hand, the knee with the other, lift and start rocking that knee back and forth. Feel it in your hip joints. Good. And then we're going to bring the hands under the thigh for the big old circles. And let's go the other way. Great. And here we're going to stop and squeeze that knee. Put the leg down, massage it out. And we're ready to do a couple standing balances. So come on up. You can use your chair. And some of these maybe you won't want the chair and some you might. It's your choice. Just be safe. We're going to begin by raising the right knee and tapping the floor. Let's do that a few times. Up and down as high as you can. So adding the arms would be opposite arm goes with the opposite leg. So So we're staying with the same leg up and down. Let's do about three more. And one more. And bring it down. Take a breath. Now the next round, same leg. We're going to bring it up and cross it either over below the knee or above the knee. And then we'll bring it down again. So it'll just be like this. Up and down. This one's opening the hip a little bit like we do for tree pose. Up and down. If you use your arms, more challenging. But you can do that. Try to go opposites. Couple more. One. And done. Good. All right, now the last version we're going to do on this side will be the leg, outside leg goes back, front leg is bent, and that lunge might feel really good to stretch out that quadricep. You can bring an arm up. And we're going to bring the knee up and the arm down. And just go. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Now you can do this without holding on, but it is challenging. But you can certainly try if you're feeling up for it today. Let's do one more. And back to center. Oh. Inhale, both arms up, go up on your tiptoes. And exhale. One more like that. Big inhale. Now we'll do the other side, same thing. We're gonna use the outside leg and just begin a few taps. So we can be very different from side to side, so check your balance. See what this side's like. Then if you're in the mood, you can add some arms. It's good to have a focal point. That will help. Let's do two more like this. Good. And stop. Take a break. Take a breath. The next one is we're going to cross the outside foot over the inside knee or below the inside knee, whichever feels right to you. So here we go. Cross and down. Inhale, exhale. And if you're feeling steady, then arm. Have your focal point. Good. We're going to do about, two more. One. And done. And you can shake it off. You can take a breath. And now we'll step back with the outside foot, bend the front knee. And remember when you bend your knees, always be sure it's right over the ankle. You don't want it way in front of the ankle like that. That could hurt your knee. So either right over the ankle or even a little behind is safe. And then we're going to bring the back leg forward, back knee. Bring it up and back. Up and back. Exhale. Inhale. Good. Add your arms if you like. All of these good for your balance and of course for your legs. Getting your blood rate up, so heart rate up so you can go and do a lot of things after you watch this video. You'll be energized. One more. And back to center and shake it off. That was beautiful. I hope you enjoyed that. We're going to end with three treasure crane again. So standing tall, so it should be on my mat. Stand tall, we're going to inhale the arms out a little bit. And exhale, they come down. Inhale, spread your wings. And exhale, they come down. This time all the way up, make a diamond. And exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Last one. And the arms go all the way up. Big stretch. Exhale down. And then inhale your prayer hands up to your heart. Your thumb on your sternum, index finger on the cleft in your throat. Take an inhale through the nose. Exhale through your mouth. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. So happy to be here with you by video. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Namaste.